The mountains look so high from the valley, and it feels like I've been here for so long. There are days it seems I've been forgotten, but you give the strength to press on. I must confess that I've known disappointments, but somehow I'm still here and you're still God. Lord, I know you've held me through each moment. I have learned your grace is enough.
Walk with me, and in the valleys deep, remind me in the hard times I have promises to keep. 'Cause life is hard for everyone,
with battles fought and lost and won.
But when all is said and done, find me faithful.
This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Blessed good day to you, St. Vincent and the Grenadines. I am Dennis Daniel, and it gives me a joy and a pleasure to be back here with you this blessed Lord's Day. This indeed is the day that He hath made, and that's why we are rejoicing and be glad in it. Father, give you thanks. I give you praise. I honor and adore you. You are great, greatly to be praised. Today, as we come into your presence for yet another Lord's Day, we ask that you cover us under your precious blood. Anoint my mind, anoint my fingers. And if there is anyone there today who do not know you as Lord and Savior listening to this program, that before this program comes to an end, they may accept you as Lord and Savior. Have your own special with today, we ask. In Jesus' name, with thanksgiving we pray. Amen and amen. Ask, and it shall be given unto you. Seek, and ye shall find. Knock, and it shall be opened unto you. Matthew 7. Keep listening. This is Praise the FM.
I have heard of a land on a far away strand. 'Tis a beautiful home of the soul. High, where we'll never
never ever grow old in that land. But you must be prepared to meet him. You're listening to Praise and Worship, and I am Dennis Daniel. Thank you so much for listening. Good day to those of you who are listening to us from the US of A, you're online, the Philippines, wherever you are listening to us from. Thank you so much for tuning in and continue to listen. May God bless you.
My sins are much too horrid to forgive. I'm covered by the shame of all I've done. If this is your story, you need to know the truth. God doesn't care, He just wants to love you. His grace can reach the deepest in despair. So no matter what you've done, God doesn't care. You may not understand the way God loves. His grace has covered sin. Stand beneath the cross where Jesus hung, and let Him wash you in the cleansing flow. Whatever your story, you need to know the truth. God doesn't care, He just wants to love you. His grace can reach the deepest in despair. So no matter what you've done, God doesn't care. He cares about the pain that weighs you down. He cares about what brings your heart into. He cares about
just wants to love you. His grace can reach the deepest in despair. So no matter what you've done, God doesn't care. His grace can reach the deepest in despair. So no matter what you've done,
admit the way I feel. I'm hurting, it seems that you've forsaken. I wonder, is your love for me still real? Though my friend
always think I am happy, unaffected by this trial. They can't see the pain I'm hiding just underneath my smile. Master, I can't live this way anymore. So today I make my choice. I choose to believe that you are faithful, and my heart is in your hands. And this mystery that I face today is part of a greater plan. I choose not to be discouraged when the sun will not break through. I have the choice of trusting you. So Lord, this is what I choose. I know this road will not be easy. I know I'll have my weaker days, and Satan will tell me I don't mean it when I say I'll trust God all the way. But that really doesn't matter. I refuse to hear him out. With my faith I'll find the power that will overcome all doubt. Lord, I've never felt so strong as when I'm resting in your arms. I choose to believe that you are faithful, and my heart is in your hands. And this mystery that I face today is part of a greater plan.
The Lord is great and greatly to be praised. Psalm 116 says, I love the Lord because he had heard my voice and supplications, because he had inclined his ears unto me. Therefore will I call upon him as long as I live. The sorrows of death compassed me, and the pains of hell got hold of me. I found trouble and sorrow. Then called I upon the name of the Lord. O Lord, I beseech thee, deliver my soul. Gracious is the Lord, and righteous, yea, our God is merciful. The Lord preserveth the simple. I was brought low, and he helped me. Return unto thy rest, O my soul, for the Lord hath dealt bountifully with thee. For thou hast delivered my soul from death. mine eyes from tears and my feet from falling. I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living. I believed, therefore have I spoken. I was greatly afflicted. I said in my haste, all men are liars. What shall I render unto the labor for all his benefits towards me? I will take the cup of salvation and call upon the name of the Lord. I will pay my vows unto the Lord now in the presence of all his people. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. O Lord, truly I am thy servant. I am thy servant and the sons of thine handmaid. Thou hast loosened my bounds. I will offer to thee the sacrifice of thanksgiving and will call upon the name of the Lord. I will pay my vows unto the Lord in the presence of all his people, in the courts of the Lord, in the midst of thee, O Jerusalem. Praise ye the Lord. Lord, you are more precious than silver, more costly than gold. Keep that dial locked on to Praise 105.7, 95.7, and listening on the internet. God bless you. I'm Dennis Daniel.
thank you, Lord. You thought of me and you gave your life for me. That's how I want to be, Lord, to keep you first in my heart. Above all,
just a little while longer, I wanna pray. Can get you off of my soul, came to say thank you, Lord, just for loving me. Many times I do forget every need that you have met. Oh, thank you, Lord. I know you're showing me. You are there when I am down and out. You're holding me. Your love is so amazing. Oh, it changed me.
Here I am. Raise my hands to worship you. I wanna say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, thank you for everything, for who you are. You cover me and touch my heart. I wanna say thank you.
Thank you, Lord. I couldn't write my sin, but you saved me. Didn't have any hope at all. You gave me peace to find.
Lord, I want to say thank you. This is Praise FM. I am Dennis Daniel. And to hear a repeat of today's program, you can join us on our YouTube channel. That's Praise 1057 SVG. All in one word, Praise 1057 SVG. Like and subscribe to us. It is totally free.
You, Lord, sometimes the troubles cease. Sometimes it takes a desert to get a hold of me. Your love is so much stronger.
Awesome in this place, mighty God.
there is a name I love to hear, I love to sing. It's a word, it sounds like music in all my ear, the sweetest name on
Jesus. Praise FM, praise and worship.
Down at the cross where my Savior died, down where from cleansing from sin I cried, there to my heart was the blood applied. Glory to Jesus so sweetly abides where complete. Glory to His name.
You know, we serve a great God, and He is bigger than all our problems, our sorrows, anything that we are going through. As long as we take it to the Lord in prayer, He will indeed answer us. You're listening to Praise FM Christian Radio, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, and I am Dennis Daniel. Continue to listen.
Bigger than anything, God is there's bigger than any mountain that I can or cannot see. Bigger than all my hands, bigger than anything. Yeah, there's bigger than any mountain that I can or cannot see. Bigger than all my problems, bigger than all my fears. God is bigger than any mountain that I can or cannot see. And he's bigger than all my questions, bigger than anything. Yeah, he's bigger than any mountain that I can or cannot see. Bigger than all my problems, bigger than all my fears. God is bigger than any mountain that I can or cannot see.
Bigger than all my questions, bigger than anything.
God is bigger than any mountain that I can or cannot see.
Yes, indeed, he is. God is indeed bigger than any mountain that I can or cannot see. I'm going to be stepping the BPMs up for you for just a minute. All in praise and worship right here on Christian Radio, Praise FM, St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Well, here is where I will be leaving you for yet another Lord's Day. It has been a joy and a pleasure serving you right here on the Praise Christian Radio. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Just reminding you that if you have not accepted the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you need to taste Him. How good He is. Trust Him with all your heart. Lean not onto your own understanding. And in all your ways, acknowledge Him, and He surely will direct your path. And remember, if you'd like to hear a repeat of today's program, you can find us on YouTube, on our YouTube channel. Praise 1057 SVG. That's Praise 1057 SVG. Like and subscribe to us. It is totally free. Until the next time the Lord makes it able for me to be back with you, I'm Dennis Daniel saying have yourself a very blessed day.